Hello, once again, we are on top of Mount Carmel, where Elijah himself called fire from the heavens to pretty much prove the people of Baal that God is real, God is powerful. Now, it was really amazing. If you look out this way, you see all that right there? You see all that all that land? That is exactly where the Battle of Armageddon is going to be after the end of the 7 years tribulation. That's a lot. And you can't even see all of it that well. But that's insane. All right there. So of course Christ comes back with his church like us. We come back and we stop. We get good. But no, that's a place of very cool and future. Now Christ finally comes back. Extremely windy, so you probably can't even hear me.